Video on how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. These are the items you will need: 2 slices of bread, peanut butter and jelly, and 1 knife. First off, smear a generous amount of peanut butter on 1 slice of bread. Then, put a good amount of jelly on the other slice. Slap the 2 slices together and you have a peanut butter and jelly.